supposed to support their friends. Yeah. So for that, we're not even going to skip forward and break the segment down. Dime and Mariah Lynn both.
Right. And the thing about it is that Mariah Lynn was sitting directly behind us last night at the VMAs, and she looked down. She was quiet as a mouse. So that little video that she made with her friends once we left was something that she did we were gone. Like, come on.
She didn't
feel like a big bully if I even had to smack the shit out of her, because I'm much bigger than her. Like, wet, she's about 90 pounds. So,
and she didn't give any eye contact, nor did a couple of your other faves.
Exactly.
They kept their heads down, and they kept their heads to
the right. And I'm not saying that I'm the biggest and that I'm the baddest, but the one thing about it is that if you're in a room with people that's online talking shit all day long, it just goes to show you that when you're in that room, they're quiet as a mouse, because what they're doing is just looking for attention. Mm-hmm. They want attention. They want attention to people we're friends with. They want attention from us. And I'm not giving it. Like, it's... I feel like they're like peons, like, mm-hmm. you know, regardless of we all work for VH1 or whatever, whatever, and however you guys feel about it, cool. But one thing that I do know is that I'm really from South Central LA. The streets really from there, like, and so don't get it fucked up when it comes to this Hollywood stuff. Like, it's cute, it's fun, and but it's not what I need to live. Mm-hmm. You know, this is not what I need in order for my life to have life. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Like, I don't need it.
And the thing is that any type of energy that I personally have, and I think Brooke is the same exact way, that I have towards somebody on the internet, I'm going to have that same energy
when
I see them. So I find it so crazy that these girls are so vocal and so over the top on the internet. And when you see these bitches, excuse my French, they're quiet. They're looking in the sky. They're making videos of themselves on Snapchat. They act like they don't see you because they really not with the shits.
Exactly.
They just really not. You know?
And that's fine. But my thing is just shut the fuck up on the internet too. Like, don't make it to where I gotta approach you now when I see you and smack the shit out of you over something that you typed.
Because we trying to be better.
I'm really don't want
to
be that person.
Better.
Y'all
we
see,
are.
I post all my little Christian stuff every day. I read my devotionals. I want to stay in this spiritual realm, but I can't come out of that and smack the shit out of a bitch. I don't have a problem with it.